and as we speak right now, I'm recording and hiding. So...
Are you at that mall?
No. I'm between that area and your dad's house.
Okay. So between the mall and my dad's house. Okay. Hello? Alright, well, I can't hear Ibn. So, I guess we're playing some hide and seek to start off with. He's not even good. Good try. That was like a 3-second game. Okay, so last night I'm making chicken Alfredo, right?
Oh, is it broccoli or no?
No.
Oh.
And we used like egg drop noodles or something. I don't remember what kind of noodles they were. They're those little round looking like bow tie or something like that. I don't know. They're some weird noodles. Doesn't matter. So I'm like, I want mine to be spicy, right? So I pick up a habanero and chop it up and everything and make a little pepper sauce that I ended up putting on it later. Delicious. And then I wash my hands real good. I'm like, okay, I'm good, because after chopping the pepper. So I'm sleeping. It's about 1 in the morning. And I wake up to my eyes just burning fire like fucking mace. And somehow during the night, I got the oils that were still on my fingers that I thought I had washed off in my eye. And I'm just like sitting there, nose running, eyes burning, like tearing up all over the pillow in like a pool of like tears. And then so I got up real fast and went to the bathroom and then realized that water doesn't wash off the oils, and it just ended up spreading it, and my whole eye started burning instead of just the inner corner. So then freaking out, I ran to the kitchen and got a cup of milk, and I was just blinking in milk for like 20 minutes. And that was my morning.
Did that work?
Yeah, it works good. It must have been in the crack of my nail, but oh my god, it hurt so bad. Like, it woke me up, it hurt so bad. I'm gonna park here for convenience.
And it's shade, so.